Yo, these guys are hostile. Not the outpost that I'm supposed to go to. Three, two, one, land. Okay. What's up, bruh? Client. Gek. Even the Destin Vatabai can offer like from Starship. Okay. Like to sell my gold, please. The hell is a gra? Gas inhaled by Vikan warriors to simply increase lung capacity and allow high quality battle screens. Outlawed by many peace agreements throughout the galaxy, many of which are now broken. Units perceived. Platinum. Units perceived. Damium 9, zinc. What? Only excess can offer. Holy shit, man. A million? Dude. Yo, this one's blessed. But a million though. Holy shit. I'm halfway through it. I mean, chat the left one. What's up? Who's talking to me? What's up, bro? You good? You good? I'm glad. Oh, what's up? Where's your office, mate? Not here? Roll along? What's up? I don't understand. The small, shiny-eyed creature is the only inhabitant of the building. We do not share a tongue, but it is evident that my companion would prefer not to be here. As before, it relays a message to me, once again sent by whoever Nada and Polo are. The staccato missive is accompanied by a donation of antimatter from my mysterious benefactors. Enough of it that I could fabricate a warp cell from my hyperdrive. Of course, I'd take it. Who Nada and Polo are, but now I have the means to locate them. Though I strongly suspect that I must choose between finding them and following this at last. I left Atlas in the first planet that I visited. So I guess there's no more Atlas for me. Oh, let me get this. Do I need it? Definitely, I need the plutonium. Premium 9s. That's a suit. What do I get? Antimatter. Create warp cell. Now I got a cell. Inventory. This one. The rest I needed. That's it. Now go to warp ship. Charge it with my warp cell. Technology recharge. Get charm. Booster. Cool. Time to go. I'd love to get that though. But apparently it's too expensive. Oh, gold! Damn it! I'm getting that. Not alone. Met 4 alien. Yay! You guys are cool. And I mean it. Enable galactic travel. I am able to do galactic traveling.
Technology recharge.
Get all this before the cops arrive. Oh shit, they're here. Yeah, putting my hands are in the air. Don't shoot. You're all cool. All friends right here. Lucky as hell, dude. What else can I get here? Big ass creature. I'm getting it. What else is here? That is very toxic. Okay. Yeah, I guess it's the rain then. I'm in a cave. I see fireflies and shit. Okay. Guess my dude can't jump, eh? What now? Travel 20,000 units. Okay, cool. Plutonium. Oh shit, what the fuck? Yeah. What are you giving me now? What is that? Fascination B? Just need to sell it again. I don't need that stuff. Stabilized. Fascination indeed.
Units received.
Okay, what now? For some more? Whoa, so this ship can destroy asteroids, but not, landing. swamp? New technology? What is this? Advanced cooling a theta. Photomechanical cooldown times are significantly reduced. Chrysonite? Oh my god. We have the Tino Ball. Oh, these dudes might rebel on me. I gotta watch my six. What you got for me, boy? I thought it gave me Atlas bypass. Guess I'm going. So, I still don't get any sense of urgency. So far, it's a thing between the Atlas stuff.
Life support power low. Technology recharge.
Grab a little bit more carbon, okay? That wasn't me. I've been getting a lot of second beat up now. Need flipping important metals. Damn it! That wasn't me. What the fuck? How'd you see me? That's cheap. What's up, bruh? Are you checking me out again? I didn't do nothing. This dude keeps coming back. Oh, there's two of them now. What's up? Yeah, you wanna ID me? Yeah, I saw him. Asian guy, 5 foot. Oh, okay. Not interested, okay. Copy that then. Damn you. Gold.
Technology recharge.
Oh my god.
Toxic protection. 40.
Wow.
No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory.
Anyone checking me out? No? Taking all the gold then. Yeah, that's right. Taking all the iron I want, right?
No free slots in suit inventory.
You serious?
No free slots in ship inventory.
What? Cool. What do you want? There was a bullet. Wow. That's it? Oh, come on. Come on, fam. I guess I gotta sell again, eh? Okay. That's cool. Alright, time to dip.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Launch flux at 25%. Beacon? Damn, Daniel. Okay. What did I see? Advanced life form detected. Yo, this dude said advanced. I guess I better take it seriously. How far is the advanced life form? 22, put some fuel in it. Thank you. do it right.
Oh!
No. Almost. Is this the advanced life form detected? Well, okay. Go towards that advanced life form. Hi. What's up, bro? You good? I'm glad. Steal from you or borrow from you real quick? Oh, hell. I wanna sell. Gold.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received. Technology recharge.
Tool. Need to recharge that one too.
Technology recharge.
Wait, starship. I am going to take two slots. Damium 9, iron. 1, 2, 3. Gonna sell. Oh, okay, all of it. Okay, what's up? So far, I'm loving this game, guys. Really, really good game. I'm really loving it. Despair, that trader Instagram might be low. Give Inokis, okay? He's on despair. The trader eyes facility exit door sadly. The trader eyes the facility exit door sadly. As if it had been stuck in here for a while, it reaches down with its beak and dejectedly pecks at its power cells and life support system. It looks down. It looks run down. Okay, the lack of charge means that it's ill-equipped for the planetary conditions and predators that reach outside. He needs an isotope. The relief trader emits a gas packet. Charges. Cannon damage signal. Oh. Fire rate. What's up, bro? What? Clicking its beak and drooling slightly. When the drool is about to hit the hem of its suit, it somehow manages to snort it back through its nasal hole, creating an impressive, if temporary, phlegm loop. One Gek charm. I think I got it. Let's see. That's right. I will request a gift from you. User is guarded from extreme cold damage and frozen worlds.
Oh,
heat capillaries threaded through a user suit that evenly distributes liquid calidium to maintain a comfortable body temperature. Device is charged by oxide elements, operates automatically once constructed with user's exosuit inventory. Need iron. Man, this game, too much science going on. Okay. But I love it. So, for some reason, those guys that are manning the shop and all that, they are good guys. Capitalist, damn. They are the good guys. And somehow, they're stuck here. Can hide from them. From them peeps. So now I can venture to extreme cold. Heredium. Do I want to challenge that command wolf? I don't want to challenge it. Oh, look at that. Found a... what do you call it? Knowledge, knowledge totem. Knowledge totem. For pressure. Nice. New technology. Rebound grenades. Shells rebound from planet destruction before ignition. Customized explosive grenades. I need platinum. Chrysonite. What do I need? Iron. God damn it. I need iron? When? It's the beginning of the game. Yeah, okay. I'll get you some iron. What the hell do you want? It's just iron, bro. You have a lot. Damn it. Get off my... See, you don't even care. Okay, let's try and construct by that. I request Marlin. Oh, they're looking at me now. Plate black. I don't know. Gotta get to my ship though. Damn, your ship looks nice. Manager? Oh! What's up? Friend. I'm not a friend. I might approach. Packs up at least the cargo and the airship makes it clear that Starship is also for sale. I want to sell. My friend. Make an offer. How much? Oh! I choked! Damn! 23 slots though. Pulse engine, launch thruster, hyperdrop. Is there a fast travel, just in case? Okay, I need to cut this episode here. Sorry guys. See you guys in the next one.